Today, I'm going to be doing one of the weirdest chemical reactions I've ever seen. To get started with this, I'll get a dish, and I'll add a mixture of sulfuric acid and sodium bromate, followed by a solution of malonic acid and water. Then into this, I'll shoot in a solution of water and sodium bromide, and it almost immediately turns yellow. This is just a bit of bromine forming, and I'll have to mix it around and wait for it to disappear. Now I can add the final ingredient, which is some Farouin indicator. I also have to mix this around until it looks pretty even, and after that, I just have to wait. At first, not very much was happening, but then I started seeing some small little spots appearing. Even more of them then started popping up, and they were all getting bigger and bigger. What's going on here is called a Belousov-Zhabotinsky reaction, and it's still one of the weirdest reactions I've ever seen.